agent, and I can confirm it does not add up. That's why I'm more inclined to be blaming the parents, because
come on,
it's your damn kid. Take some control.
All right, hold up, y'all. We got an important PSA to make. How'd you grow this?
Beautiful tank, huh? This is tomato tank.
Very beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah, sure, but tell me what you see. We have this cute little parasite right here, but look at all this scratch mark, right? Look at that right there.
Mm-hmm.
That is the previous owner's mistake, using a metal algae scrubber to scrub out the softest algae in the world. It's like the brown algae.
Don't use anything metal on your glass. It will scar it for life.
You know that moment when you were five and you walked into your parents' fighting?
Yeah, you don't want your glass to go through what
you
want.
Get
yourself a proper algae scrubber. Very soft. Take it easy, bro.
You get a whole three of them? Order now, because we don't expect you this all day.
This will have you saying sham wow in 5 seconds. Watch this.
Look at that dirty algae. You're not happy. Your fish aren't happy. But one and two, and where'd it go? Oh, it's gone. And your glass stays beautiful, shiny, and most importantly,
unscratched.
CoreandCop.com. Back to you, Chris.
How does someone think this?